What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to get face tracking in Roblox. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To enable the Roblox face tracking feature, you will have to first of all, allow Roblox to use your camera. Navigate to roblox.com and make sure you're logged in with the correct account. From here, click on the gear icon on the top right to access your account settings. In the privacy section, head over to the microphone and camera input tab. Make sure that the microphone and camera options are both enabled. You will also have to make sure that your webcam is properly connected to your PC. You can then leave your Roblox settings and launch an experience that supports face tracking. It would also be best to use accessories on your Roblox character where others can see your facial expression. From here, open up your Roblox settings by pressing the Escape key and navigating to Settings. Here, under your camera settings, make sure that the correct device is selected as your video camera device. At this time, the face tracking feature is not yet implemented in many games, and it could take some time until the developers update your favorite games. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.